Hello, we're doing the STEM boogie challenge and I'm going to tell you how our electrical energy works. In our car, the chemical energy turned into electrical energy, which turned the motor, which is called kinetic energy. That's how our car made it, although it was very slow. There we go.